With 2020 already set to be among one of the hottest years so far, that means two things: great riding weather and that your helmet needs to keep you cool. So we've gone out on our road test, measured our data, and we've brought you the best ventilating helmets for 2020. Sebastian from Champion Helmets here, and one of the last things you want when riding in nice weather is ending up with a poorly ventilated lid. Things get stuffy and claustrophobic, and if it gets too hot, it can even affect your driving. And besides, it's just so much better to feel the breeze as you ride in the sun. So rather than riding our bike and bringing you our opinions, we've measured the ventilation, the noise, the airspeed to give you the facts. Though often you get better ventilation at the cost of noise isolation, we've limited our selection to helmets that give the best ventilation without sacrificing very much on noise. So, representing each major riding segment, we've got the Schubert C4 Pro for modular helmets, the Arai SZR Vast for open-face lids, AGVX 3000 for those looking to break out their vintage bikes, the Shoei NXR for sport touring, and the AGV Pista GPR R and Xperia 3 for sports helmets. We just didn't have space on the table. But before we get road testing, don't forget to subscribe for our latest tests, reviews and guides, and to check out the rest of our YouTube channel for more information on these helmets. In case you're unfamiliar with our road test setup, this is just a quick reminder. On the left, we have our white monitor with the helmet's internal temperature in degrees Celsius based on a thermometer placed near the helmet's EPS. In the middle, we have our decibel meter with the noise level in the helmet from a microphone placed near our rider's ear. On the right, we have a telephone showing the day's average airspeed on the bike in kilometers per hour. And lastly, on the dash, we have our rider speed and the exterior temperature. First, for modular helmets, we've chosen the Schubert C4 Pro. This is among one of the best modular helmets currently available, alongside the Shoei Neotech 2 and the AGV Sport Modular. With a recommended retail price of €600 or $680, the shell of the C4 Pro is made of fiberglass produced through Schubert's direct fiber processing method. The helmet comes with an intermediate to round head shape with three outer shell sizes. The helmet weighs about 1,620 grams, or 3 pounds 9 ounces, which is about average, and the vents can be found in the top of the brow and in the chin, and both of them are adjustable. The helmet comes pinlock prepared, with the insert supplied on the box, and an internal sun visor operated on the side. The interior is a comfortable velvet material, which is antibacterial, washable, and moisture wicking. The helmet is also fully prepared for the SC1 system, with the speakers and microphone already included, and the helmet uses a micrometric chin strap. Lastly, the Schubert earned 3 stars from Sharp and stayed shut in 100% of tests, and it is ECE 2205 certified. When we road tested the C4 Pro, it was a sunny summer day with the day's airspeed at about 115 to 120 kilometers per hour, and the exterior temperature was a very hot 31 degrees Celsius or 87 Fahrenheit, so perfect for testing. The internal temperature, meanwhile, was 30 degrees Celsius or 86 Fahrenheit, which is 1 degree less. For noise, we also measured an excellent result of 99 decibels, which is among one of the quietest helmets we've road tested so far for the modular category. For material, the helmet earns 4 stars for its DFP outer shell and another 3 for its 1,620 gram weight. The visor, since it comes with pinlock in the box, drop-down visor, and easy-to-use mechanism, earns 4 stars, and for noise, it earned 5 for its excellent 99 decibels. Lastly, for ventilation and comfort, the helmet earns 5 stars since it was cooler than the outside temperature and extremely comfortable. So, overall, the helmet earns 4 stars at €24 per star. And while the AGV Sport Modular and the Shoei Neotech 2 did match the C4 Pro in terms of their strong ventilation performance, we still decided on the Schubert since it has balanced its great ventilation with its excellent noise isolation. For open-face helmets, we've gone with the Arai SZR Vast from Japanese manufacturer Arai. This helmet comes at a recommended retail price of about €600 or $680, and is made from Arai's peripherally belted complex laminate construction to give it a strong outer shell. The helmet is manufactured in 3 outer shell sizes, has an intermediate oval head fit, and weighs about 1,350 grams, or 2 pounds 15 ounces. For ventilation, the helmet has taken inspiration from the Arai RX-7V racing helmet, with 3 adjustable brow vents, 2 adjustable visor vents, and 2 adjustable exhausts, as well as 2 side exhausts, and 1 more under the neck. So it's no surprise why it's one of the best ventilating helmets, and it also comes with a pinlock-prepared VASV visor, though the insert is not in the box. It also does not have a drop-down sun visor like the J-Cruise 2, but it is ready for the Pro Shade drop-down visor system. The liner is removable, washable, and antibacterial, and it even comes with speaker pockets for a communication system. The Arai helmet also uses a double D-ring chin strap, and the helmet also is ECE 22.05 certified and has not been tested by Sharp since it is an open-face helmet. When we road tested the SDR VAS, it was a cool day with the airspeed ranging from 110 to about 130 kilometers per hour. The exterior temperature was about 7 degrees Celsius or 44 Fahrenheit, while the interior was an incredible 6 degrees Celsius or 43 Fahrenheit, which is a great result for the helmet. For noise, since it is a jet helmet, and in addition to the strong ventilation, the SDR VAS did come with 107 decibels. So, for material, the helmet earned 4 stars thanks to its complex laminate outer shell in 3 shell sizes, and another 5 for its light weight of 1,350 grams. Since the visor only comes pinlock prepared, the Arai earns 3 stars, while for ventilation it earns 5 since it was 1 degree cooler. However, the helmet was loud as was expected with 107 decibels, though it still only earned 1 star. Finally, the Arai helmet earned 4 stars thanks to its comfortable liner. This means that the SDR VAS will earn a total of 3.5 stars at 27 years per star, which isn't a bad result. For retro helmets, we now come to the AGV X3000. We decided to include retro helmets as a category here since they've been growing increasingly popular with Arai and Shoei throwing their hats into the ring, and this is prime weather for getting out your classic bike. Though these helmets are often notorious for underperforming, this isn't the case with the X3000. In this case, the X3000 is here because it's a strongly ventilating helmet. The AGV helmet comes at a recommended retail price of about 380 euros or $430, and it has a fiberglass shell available in 3 shell sizes. The helmet weighs about 1,350 grams or 2 pounds 15 ounces and has a long oval to intermediate oval head shape. The X3000 comes with a large vent in the brow and an exhaust underneath the neck roll. The visor has a great field of view, though it is not pinlock prepared, and the liner is a suede material which is removable, washable, and very comfortable. The helmet also uses a double D-ring chin strap, and though not tested by Sharp yet, the helmet is ECE 22.05 certified. When we road tested the AGV X3000, it was another sunny day, with the day's airspeed ranging from 105 to 115 kilometers per hour. The exterior temperature was 25 degrees Celsius or 77 Fahrenheit, while the strong ventilation in the helmet managed to keep the interior at the same level, which, though not as strong as the other helmets in our list here, is excellent for a retro helmet with only one vent. For noise, the X3000 also did pretty well with 102 decibels inside. For material, the AGV earned 4 stars for its fiberglass shell in 3 shell sizes, and another 5 for its excellent weight of 1,350 grams. But the helmet only earned 2 stars for the visor due to the non-pinlock preparation and complicated mechanism. Nonetheless, the AGV still earned 4 stars for ventilation for keeping the same temperature and another 3 for noise for its decent performance of 102 decibels. Finally, the helmet earned 4 stars for comfort, and so the X3000 will earn 3.5 stars overall at 17 euros per star. Next, in the sport touring category, we have the Shoei NXR as offering the best ventilation. Though this is more on the sport side of sport touring, the helmet still lends itself well to the category. Though if you are looking for something with sun visor and much better noise isolation, then the GTR2 still offers a decent level of ventilation, being just 1 degree hotter than the outside. The NXR is made from Shoei's Advanced Integrated Matrix, or AIM, and comes in 3 outer shell sizes, and comes at a recommended retail price of about 430 euros, or $485. The helmet is also fairly lightweight, with a weight of about 1,300 grams, or about 2 pounds 13 ounces. And though it's important to note that the DOT version of the helmet, known as the RF1200, will be slightly different and will weigh a bit more. The helmet comes with adjustable vents in the chin, one in the forehead, two in the brow, and an exhaust at the back underneath the spoiler. The visor is pinlock prepared, with the insert in the box, and the liner is removable, washable, antibacterial, has emergency quick release, and is prepared for a communication system. The helmet uses a double D-ring retention system, and lastly, the NXR earned 4 of 5 stars from Sharp and is ECE 22.05 certified. When we road tested the NXR, it was a beautiful day with the wind speed ranging from 120 to 125 kilometers per hour. The exterior temperature was 24 degrees Celsius, or 75 Fahrenheit, while the interior temperature was 1 degree less at 23 degrees Celsius, or 73 Fahrenheit. The noise inside the helmet was about average at 103 decibels, which isn't all that bad. So for material, the helmet earns 4.5 stars thanks to its AIM composite shell in 4 shell sizes, and another 5 for its great weight of 1,300 grams. The visor was also excellent, earning it 4 stars thanks to its great mechanism and the pin lock in the box. And, though it dipped to 2.5 stars for its 103 decibel noise level, the helmet came back for ventilation with 5 stars for being 1 degree cooler. Lastly, this was a comfortable helmet, earning it 4 stars. Overall, this earns the NXR 4 stars at a budget-friendly 19 euros per star. Though again, if you're looking for something for long touring rides, then the GTR2 is definitely the way to go. Finally, we come to our sports helmets, and we actually have a tie between the AGV Pista GPRR and the Shoei Expert 3. So we'll still be including both, and while the Shark Racer Pro GP and the Arai RX7V did also get the same ventilation results, we went with the Shoei and the AGV because they scored the highest overall. Starting with the AGV Pista GPRR here, it's AGV's top racing helmet that'll be coming at a recommended retail price of about 1,250 euros or $1,400. It's fully made of carbon fiber, comes in 4 outer shell sizes, and weighs about 1,500 grams or 3 pounds and 4 ounces in a size M. For ventilation, the helmet comes with stoppered brow vents, an adjustable chin vent, and a large exhaust underneath the spoiler. The visor locks in place and is pinlock and tear-off prepared, with both supplied in the box, and the liner is adjustable, removable, washable, antibacterial, has quick release, uses a titanium double D-ring chin strap, and it has a hydration hose. The GPR also earned 5 stars from Sharp, and the GPRR is ECE, DOT, and VIM certified. When we road tested the AGV Pista GPRR, it was a great summer day with the wind speed at a comfortable 115 to 120 kilometers per hour. The day's temperature was about 21 degrees Celsius or 70 Fahrenheit, and it was the same inside of the GPRR as well. However, we performed our test on an upright bike, so you can definitely expect the ventilation to be even better on a sports bike. And this caveat, as far as ventilation goes, also holds for the Shoei Expert 3. For noise, the Pista GPR was a noisy 107 decibels, but it's not really what this helmet was designed for. For material, the helmet earned 5 stars for its great carbon fiber shell in 4 sizes, while for weight, it earned 4.5 stars for the 1,500 gram weight. The fully pinlock and tear-off prepared visor earns 5 stars and was also easy to use. And the same goes for its great aerodynamics, while the same interior and exterior temperature earns another 4 stars for the GPRR's ventilation. Finally, for comfort, the GPRR earns 4.5 stars for the adjustable liner. So, this brings the helmet's rating to 5 stars at 45 euros per star. With the Shoei Expert 3, we got a very similar story as the GPRR. A top helmet with top features and ventilation, and it comes at a recommended retail price of about 640 euros or $720. The helmet is made of Shoei's AIM Plus, Advanced Integrated Matrix again, and comes in 4 outer shell sizes and weighs about 1,350 grams or 2 pounds 15 ounces. Though like the NXR, the DOT version of the Expert 3, the X14, will be heavier. For ventilation, the helmet comes with vents in the chin, a large forehead vent, and there's 2 more vents in the brow, and there are exhausts out the back. The visor is pinlock and tear-off prepared with additional vortex generators on either side to improve the aerodynamic stability of the helmet. The liner is antibacterial, removable, washable, has quick release, uses a double D-ring chin strap, and can fit a comm system. The Expert 3 also earned 5 stars from Sharp, and like the AGV, is ECE 2205 certified. When we road tested the Expert 3, we had the same great weather as for the Pista GPRR. So the wind speed was around 115 kilometers per hour, and the day's temperature was around 21 degrees Celsius or 70 Fahrenheit, and it was the same inside the helmet. For noise, we measured a surprisingly normal 103 decibels, which is excellent for a race helmet. For material, the helmet earned 4.5 stars thanks to its AIM Plus shell and 4 shell sizes, and another 5 for its great weight of 1,350 grams. Since it had a high-quality visor with all the extras like the pinlock insert, tear-off pins, and an excellent mechanism, the visor earned 5 stars and another 5 for its great aerodynamics. The ventilation on the helmet earned 4 stars since it was the same temperature as the outside, but you can again expect it to do better once you're in a more sport position. Finally, the helmet earned a great 5 stars for its very comfortable liner, and this brings the helmet to 5 stars like the AGV with a value for money of 25 euros per star. So, even though these helmets were all from different categories, they all offered up an excellent level of ventilation. While some, like the race helmets here, will do much better when in the proper bike, a 1 degree difference is a great result all across the board. Though this does sometimes mean you get a louder helmet, we also tried to balance this by finding the helmets with the best ventilation without sacrificing on the noise. Nonetheless, it's important to look how they earn their stars compared to their competition, since it's not all about the ventilation when you ride. For the modular helmet segment, the Schubert C4 Pro definitely came out on top in terms of ventilation and noise, but the AGV Sport Modular and Shoei Neotech 2 are close behind. Additionally, the Sport Modular also comes with a unique reversible liner for cold and hot weather. Looking at open face helmets, the main feature setting the SDR VAS apart was, in fact, its ventilation, though if you want the added convenience of an integrated sun visor, the Shoei J-Cruise 2 and Schubert M1 Pro are still the way to go. For retro helmets, the X3000 still stands out as one of the top helmets in the category, even with brand new competition from the Arai Concept X and the Shoei Glamster. It came out with top marks for ventilation, and though the visor is not pinlock prepared, the liner still makes the helmet unique. Next up, looking at the sport touring category, the NXR clearly has the best ventilation, but because of its sport focus, does fall short in noise isolation, which is where the competition like the AGV K6, HJC Arpha 70, and even the Shoei GTR 2 are able to gain some ground. Lastly, in the sport helmet category, we had a lot of competition in terms of ventilation. But it was the AGV and the Shoei that came out on top thanks to their unique combination of lightweight and their aerodynamics, though to repeat once more, you can still expect the ventilation to be even better once on a sport bike. If you'd like to purchase any of these helmets, don't forget to check out championhelmets.com, where we have our lowest price guarantee, plenty of bundle deals including free additional visors, and discounted comm systems. So there we have it, our top ventilating helmets for 2020. Spanning a broad range of categories, we've tested, measured, and given you the facts on multiple helmets that will help you keep a cool head when riding in the summer that also won't let you down in other aspects of their performance. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe and let us know your thoughts in the comments down below. I'm Sebastian from Champion Helmets, and thanks for watching.